Look who's here!
The following contest is a triple threat tag team ladder match! And it's for the Raw Tag Team Championship! On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 520 pounds, America Alpha!
The Raw Tag Division is as hot as it's ever been, and it's due to teams like these, the champions and challenger.
Without a doubt, the Raw Tag Team Championship is the top tag title.
Look who it is.
And at a combined weight of 487 pounds, Pretty Deadly.
Major opportunity for these teams. Either the champions solidify their legacy in a thrilling title defense, or the challengers level up and become the new Raw Tag Team Champions.
This will have major ramifications in the Raw Tag Team Division.
They are ready for a fight.
And at a combined weight of 576 pounds, the Nasty Boys.
A lot of excitement right now, guys. The Raw Tag Team titles will be on the line in this match.
These teams have a lot of history coming into tonight. It's time to see which one is truly the best.
Here we go, championship ladder match underway, hashtag ladder match.
Here's the thing, this match has huge implications for these superstars' careers. I mean, whoever wins comes out of this match as the champion, they're gonna reach an elite level in this business, in this company. But whoever loses, they'll just be pretty good. And as we all know, good is the enemy of great.
He'll head to the ring.
Lariat, good lord,
that was nasty.
Ladder matches are unpredictable, we all know that. But if you can pick your spots and prepare for the fact that you're going to endure punishment, you should be able to survive and hopefully come out on top.
Ooh-hoo. Great strength being shown here. Oh, look at this. Oh, my God. It's on the apron.
That was worse than being hit by a cinder block.
Look at this, Byron. Getting that back position.
Perfectly placed at work.
Gentlemen, get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here are your winners and the new Raw Tag Team Champions, American Alpha.
That was the kind of match that both makes and breaks careers, but right now we are looking at someone who was just made by that ladder match.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.